tell me what to do. You saw what I did to your friend over there? Poke his head. And now, I'm one of them. Don't kill me. Listen to what I have to say. Yeah, I'm bored. I'm gonna steal his head. I'm not listening at all. Nah, I don't care about you. I have your head now. You're one of us. You're gonna die now. You're gonna die forever. And why though? That's a... Oh, yeah, because... die over there. No, it didn't. Plus, if it does make me zombie, fine. I already have your heads. If he does, I'll kill myself. Because I'm not just a mercenary. I'm also a giant butthole. Zombies, so I just killed them. Even though I have to say they're better than the creepers, because they always blow up my house. There's an evil laugh right there, so. Boom! Secret entrance. Oh, really dumb at making secret. They're really, really dumb. I escaped from them by going to the bathroom. I'm like Super Mario. You go down pipes. Okay, this is. Okay, let me try something. Okay, video setting. Oh, yeah, my brightness is pretty high. So I get that. That's. Anything that, whoa. Don't you, oh. Whee! Okay, now where am I supposed to go? Up here. How dare that game betray me? No one betrays me. know where I'm going. And fences keep blocking my path. Fences. Oh. Oh. God. Do I know you from somewhere? I think you will. God, that's what make it a run for it. You better turn back where you come. Oh, I actually like your head. Punch, 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 punch. Yay! Stop, you have no authorization. Yes, I do! Stop, or else. Hey, Notch! Huh. La, la, la. Stop. You're under arrest. You'll never get by us. I wonder. God, guys, oh wait, that's me. Dang it. There's nothing behind that busy place painting. There's something behind the painting! You should never say that! Wait, what? Probation list? 12 meant 12 weeks for breaking lanterns in the King's Complex. Safety for lack of direction. 2 weeks for foul language against God Trader. Maybe 4 hours, 20. 4 weeks for constant ranting about fabled dragon training. They for taking the king's school and giving it to the poor. Okay, we get it. There's a lot of ways to get to prison in this place. Well, so hard to get past you guys. I thought you guys tough since you knocked me out apparently. Those impossible trials for those who are in them to seek originality. 3 impossible trials. Oh, wait. You might as well just give up now and go home. Trial 1. Evidence beyond the unbreakable barrel. Oh! That was so difficult. And the unending flames. That was very hard. Climb the very high tower. You're really dumb at me. These aren't even that hard. The only way you won't make it past is if you don't have no arms or legs. Oh wait, most people around here don't have arms and legs. My bad. Yes. We got the wall. Who is it? Oh wait, there it is. We have all four. We have 4 of them out of 11? And then we're also going to do the bonuses at the end. Wait, have we done the parkour yet? No, we have not. You know what? I'm going to do some parkour. Okay. No cheating now. Oh my god, just like that. There are 15 levels. We level in with the environment. Ah. Okay then. Oh. Okay. Oh wait a minute. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I'm doing this. I screwed up though. Woo-hoo! No. Finally found the easy ones. Dang it! As I was saying. Well, guys,